when we have a work to do, and the task ahead seems bigger than you, that's when he steps in. And when you know in your heart that God's command takes more than can be done by man, that's when he steps in. He sees you at the point of your need. He sees you at the point of crossing your Red Sea. In the moment you call, when you give your all, he steps in. He steps in and he'll say, what's that you have in your hand? I can use it. If you're willing to lose it, take the little you have and make it rain. I am El Shaddai, and I'll more than supply your need. When all you have is oil in a jar, that's a reflection of where you are. That's when he steps in. A little boy's lunch of fish and bread is all you have for the meat ahead. That's when he steps in. Let him take it and bless it. And he'll say, what's that you have in your hand? I can use it. If you're willing to lose it, take the little you have and make it rain. I am El Shaddai, and I'll more than supply. Hallelujah.